Tonight's music is all about the ocean, the creatures who make it their home, the scientists who study it and educate us about it, and the artists who have been inspired by its beauties and its mysteries. Our program features film, photography, spoken word, literature, and great symphonic music from the past 300 years right up to the present moment, performed by Boston's best, the members of the Boston Landmarks Orchestra. Speaking of Boston's best, it is my pleasure now to introduce the young members of the Boston String Academy, an outstanding school which runs training centers in Chinatown, Allston, and Roxbury. The Academy, which teaches about music and about life, is led by three extraordinary teachers, co-founders Maria Lisa and Mariester Alvarez, and cellist Taide Prieto. Together, we perform music that launched the career of the 35-year-old Klaus Badelt. Excerpts from the score to the original Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl.